Alright, so this is going to be a very simple demo. I'm going to show you guys clips from Blackmagic Design website, New Pocket Cinema 6K. And I'm going to show you a demonstration that the film LUT works perfectly well with them, and it's very easy basically to manipulate. So let's start. I'm going to start with this shot over here, the couple running up the stairs, okay? So I'm going to create a new node. And I'm going to leave over here RGB parade. So right click, LUTs, 3D LUT, 4K. And here we have LUT applied. So immediately we see the footage super cinematic right away. So I'm just going to do a very simple adjustment in the node. I'm going to call this one XP for exposure. And what I'm going to do is just give it a little bit of shadows back. And that's it. That's about it. Very easy. Before and after, right away, we have cinematic look. So I'm going to apply this to this clip over here. And right away, again, we have very nice high-end looking image, basically without doing much. So very simple, very straightforward. Let's try this clip. Right click, just copy it. Again, perfectly works. As a matter of fact, we can even make it a little bit darker. So everything works nice and precise. Now let's look at the vegetation shot. Okay, so I'm gonna copy it. I'm gonna delete the exposure. So we over here, we have a little bit dark. So again, I'm gonna do a new node and I'm just gonna give it a little bit shadow back. And right away we have before and after, very nice. And cinematic footage. Okay, another shot, them running, same thing, just gonna copy a grade, and we have very nice commercial looking shot. I actually can probably make it even darker a little bit to make it a little bit moody. Okay, the next set of clips, I'm gonna start with this one. Again, gonna create a new node, right click, gonna add the LUT. Okay, film LUT, 4K, 6K. From the very beginning, it looks slightly overexposed. We can fix that. I'm gonna do a new node. I'm gonna call one XP exposure. What I'm gonna do, just bring down a little bit highlights. Okay, I'm gonna do another node. This one I'm gonna call white balance. And let's go forward. And with the white balance, I can just probably tap into a little bit skin tones, just like that. Very simple, and we have very interesting look. So same thing here, just copy grade, very easy. Okay, over here another shot, copy it. We don't need white balance for this one. With the exposure, just gonna do a little notch to give more information on the shadows. Before and after, right away we have a very nice looking image. Okay, let's keep going. This one looks a little bit cold, so I'm gonna do exposure, white balance, and basically I'm just gonna give a little temperature boost, just like that. And we have very nice looking image right away with a couple clicks of a mouse. Okay, so let's go indoors. Same thing with the indoors. I can probably just increase temperature a little bit more indoors. Something like that. Again, before and after. Very cool looking very quickly. Let's go back to a running shot. Copy it again. We have very interesting, kind of like a blockbuster look with a few click of a mouse. So here we have it. Very simple. Film LUT works with the new 6K pocket camera and the 4K. It's going to be on my website this weekend. Check it out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.